kind gentleman, please. At a dark corner table, he seemed ill at ease. His face told the story, his eyes would betray. He said, friend, are you going my way? An old faded picture he kept in his coat came with a letter that his mother wrote. Taken at Easter 1963, he said, everyone's there except me. Mayo will always be home, no matter wherever I roam. And though we're divided by land and by sea, Mayo will always be home. Raised on the shore, he talked of the sun, the cloud on Sleeve Moor. Barely a man, when he left behind someone who still crosses his mind. He said they're all gone now, there's no one at home. His mother's son, 90, she died all alone. The time wasn't in it to bid her goodbye. How it hurt to see this old man cry. Mayo will always be home, no matter wherever I roam. Although we're divided by land and by sea, Mayo will always be home to me. This old man and me, we stopped by the old home one last time to see the house and the garden, the open half door. And he said, as we stood on the shore, Mayo will always be home, no matter wherever I roam. Although we're divided by land and by sea, Mayo will always be home. Mayo will always be home, no matter wherever I roam. Although we're divided by land and by sea, Mayo will always be home.
Thank you.